Gold, again in the news. Gold, $2,000 an ounce. I do remember in my ute, and it was my ute, that big explosion in gold. James Steele was with us from HSBC. He's extraordinarily competent about the culture into the microeconomics, the supply, the demand of gold. He says the central banks are buying big, and he says retail's buying big, and he walked through the demand for gold ever there in China, in India. Gold to the moon.